This may be the last Bound video. Well, not the last one forever, but the last one in the first playthrough. Yeah. Thought they were enemies, but they're not attacking her. Oh, yes, they are. Never mind. Let's see. Things are a little different this time around. This may or may not be the last page. / stage. Sadly, I'm not in the mood to really try to collect everything right now. So, this may be a quick stage. I like the music in this game. Better start spinning. Is this an elevator? I guess it's not. Let's see. Okay, I'm not really in the mood to explore, but I can't pass that area up where I was just at, so I'll stop there. I want to see if that goes anywhere. Roll and a jump. Well, damn, I didn't have to jump off of there. Man. Oh, maybe you're supposed to super jump. It's gonna be close. Come on, man. And she failed. Thank you, camera. You're my best friend. This better be awesome. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, there we go. Little thing off to the side there. Too far. Wait, what? Oh, it put me all the way back. Oh. Good times. Defying gravity and everything. Alright. Why is she not running? Oh, I pushed the wrong button. See what happens when you don't play for 24 hours? You forget the basics. Check out these sick dance moves. though. Wait, no, that's not what I thought it was. Okay. Wait, what? Good old camera. That was all me. I knew there had to be a slide. That's the first time I ever felt like I needed to, though. She does not care about gravity at all. Oh, that was obviously the wrong side. I feel like I'm going backwards. I don't know. What? Where am I even at? Oh, okay. I think I got this. I'll just wait for the green thing to come back. Or not. I think I am going backwards. Yep, I am. How quickly I forgot. Didn't know she could do capoeira. She could be the guest character in the next Tekken. Oh wait, this is the way I didn't go. I wonder what this is. Oh, it's one of those things that follows her. Wait, maybe I did go over here. Power of dance has no effect on it. So I'll follow the green line. What do you know? It's like the camera wants to show me something. It's like she gets this momentum going sometimes and she just will not stop even if you turn the controller the other way. another one. That doesn't look good. Oh, she's watching the static on the screen. I thought I saw something back here, but maybe not. I only just now figured out you can make her, like, do stuff while she's on this. Let's go the wrong way. No! I feel like she can make that jump. Yeah. I mean, there's probably nothing here, but might as well look around. Man. One more time. She's like, why do you keep killing me? I did nothing wrong. Oh, wow. That one always ends fast, the ones with the red doors. Oh, you can't make her walk faster. Slightly faster, but... I just thought about how much it would suck right now if I walked in some sand, because I have a cut on my toe. She better be careful if she gets a splinter in her foot. Stanley. last dance, I guess. I wonder if this is like what she sees in her head when she's doing stuff in real life. Those different colors now. I was going to try to go up the stairs, but they made this happen. Multiple endings. Next time I'll press X. Thank you. cool song. I don't even want to skip the credits. It was a pretty game. I would guess that some people could relate to the story. Probably hits people hard that like live through a divorce or something. Probably hit people hard whose family went through a divorce. I don't know. Everybody probably sees the story a little different. I like the soundtrack. Speed run. Oh, that's kind of cool. Show ghost. That's cool. Oh, they're called shards. Eh, I like purple things better, but okay. Just for the heck of it. Forty-8 minutes. No one's found all the shards yet. What the hell is age? Cyril Falls, damn. That is impressive. Hmm. I'll leave it at that for now. I'd say I got my money's worth from it, just off of one playthrough. But I do want to play it some more, just not tonight.